Ready, set, and in this video I'm going to end here just to shorten my video. So anyway, in my next video I'm going to share this one. And if you want to know how I make the preamp and the amplifier, I have the link below this video in the description box. And this is the turntable. This is RCA Vector RP190, but this model, this is from RCA Vector 45EY2. I paint the main plate white and the platter gold, orange and orange, just like a Ding Dong School. It's hard to find a Ding Dong School RCA Vector 45 record changer, so I make my own Ding Dong School, and this is now modified into solid state preamp and amplifier converted into 220 volts since I'm in the Philippines, so I convert this one into 220 volts. The rest of the functions are all the same. This slide switch, this is for the reject and on. If you turn on the turntable automatic, the amplifier also turn on. There. Now let's play this record. Let's check the sound. So that's the sound, guys. I think that's all for now, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more and more interesting videos to come. Thanks for watching, guys.